Good day, everyone. Bellame here, and today we are continuing with Okami. Just making sure everything is good and live, and looks like we are all set. All right, cool. So it looks like we can get our load on because it is time to game with Bellame. Now we are going to be starting right here at the Imperial Palace. Last time we shrunk down to mini size with our lucky mallet, aka Minish Cap, and we are trying to figure out where this mist is coming from. We know it's in here, something to do with the Emperor, so let's see what it's all about. I have to get my bearings here for a second. Let's see. I believe we need to go this way. So last time we picked up the very useful ability to slow down time. Okay, we have been in here already. I don't think it's in here again. Maybe it's over this way with the spider. Aw, man, I thought I could sneak around him. And we get to use this ability right now. So you basically do pause. Oh, that's kind of fun. That's a fun way to watch it. So we were over here talking to the girl. So hopefully we can remember where to go. Maybe she'll give us a clue. You were right about the Emperor hiding treasure in his garden. Thanks to you, Ami here got another brush technique back. Don't do anything dangerous on account of me. Please be careful, you two. You just leave it to us, honey pie. We'll get you out of there once we've raked that Emperor over. The coal... we raked him over the coals and figured out what's behind that swirling mist. Alright, so now we have to actually find him. So... now to figure out which way to go. Alright, where should we go? Where do we go? I feel like we should be around here somewhere. We need to get to the Emperor. So let's take a look. I don't think we can use this as water. Yeah, it's not. Let's see what happens when we go back out. Oh, I wonder if we can sneak by the spider. Nope. Oh, that's creepy. Okay. Let's put him on pause. Alright. And find a way through to get to the Emperor. I'm not sure if it's going to be out this way. This is where we came in. Let's take a look. Leaving already? Okay, we're not done here. So it's not this way. A good answer. Stop mucking around. We got some exploring to do. Alright, let's try going back the other way, I suppose. I'm trying to remember where we found the bottle. Let me see if I have a map here. Kind of. This doesn't really tell me anything. We'll head out this way. We'll see what's over here. Because I don't think it's back where those bugs are. So let's go this way. Alright, there's a golden gate. That's always a good sign. Speed through here. Alright. Ah, back in here with the feet and the brooms. I don't think we went past these last time, did we? We can definitely slow those down. Whoever the serious cleaner is. Don't squish us. I think he's actively trying to squish us. broom. Super Gamer Guy, hello! Lost already? Yep, found the right stream. Sadly true. Yes, but welcome, thank you for joining. I appreciate that. Okay, this looks brand new, so this has got to be it. Yep, I am very confident in this. This is looking good. Okay, so we got some water. We have a bamboo thing here. So, logically, put some water in it. Oh geez, do I have to go inside? Nope. Okay, walking along. Uh-oh. I can actually sense our weight. Alright, now, let's see if we can get over this junk. Ooh, yeah! That was some fancy work right there. Double jump and then a dash. That was awesome. Okay, we're inside! Sweet! Ew, he does not look good. Hmm? Hey, look over there, Ami! Isn't that the Emperor? I'd heard that he was sick in bed, but I never expected him to be the source of that funky mist. Now how are we gonna straighten out this royal oaf? I mean, we're still too big to fit through his mosquito net. Good point. He was prepared with his mosquito net. These are giant spiders. Look how big they are compared to the Emperor. Alright, there's a lot of stuff going on here. Alright, I'm gonna say we need to go the spider route. I don't think we have to defeat those down there. I think that's just for if we want to. Alright, we got a lot of spider stuff going on here. I'd be concerned if these spiders were in my house. Whoa! Although they are just staying on their webs, which is kind of nice. Can we make it? Yes. Hey, this spider has a happy face. Well, that's cool. They're at least smiling. Oh, geez. Ooh! That was close. They really are huge spiders. Normal-sized Ami could wear them as a hat. I know! Okay. Oh, another golden gate here. San Francisco. Just kidding. Alright. Oh, that mist is really causing some issues. Alright, so let's take a look. We've got this one, this wild swinging spider, and this wild swinging spider. I wonder which way is the best way to go. I'm not sure which is the dead end with the treasure type thing or which is the way we need to go. So let's just pick a side and let's go. Oh, I hope it's okay to do it that way. Okay, cool. Oh my gosh. Whoa, that did not last very long. Drunken spiders. Ooh, Imperial Palace map. That'll be useful. Displaying structures, details. Oh, Inner Speed Demon, hello! He says, hi, Miss Catherine McPhee. Hello, how are you? Super Gamer Guy said, good thing the Emperor keeps his toy golden gates laying about in the rafters. I know, that was quite lucky for us. Good thing he likes to play with models. Alright, whoop, gotta hold that down. Put them on pause. Don't fall off the rafter. Although I do see lots of spider webs, so maybe if we fell off it wouldn't be so bad. Alright. And these guys have the creepy face. Whoa! Okay, well, we just found out. So, okay, that's not too bad. That's not that bad. Alright. Made it. Don't know if we can get through this. Nope, but we learned last time that Isun can. we can draw correctly. There we go. Awesome. Just what we needed. Moderate damage. Alright, I think that is everything on this side. Looks like we picked the correct side to go to first. Alright, pause this guy. Oh, I don't know if this is gonna count. Oh, it did. Okay, perfect. Alright. Okay, stay on the rafters here. Okay, let me get through here. Come on, come on. Oh yeah, just made it. Interspeed Demon says, I'm doing good, just mistook you for her. Apparently that is a common thing nowadays. Whoa! Okay, so these guys don't like to be stepped on. Ooh. Okay. Alright, slow down, dude. Okay, come on, come on. Alright, cool. Did we miss anything? Let's go this way. I feel like I almost fell off there. Oh, another treasure. There we go. Vengeance slip. Super Gamer Guy said, it's okay. We mistook Rao for Hitomi. Can we take the caffeine away from these spiders, please? Yep. I guess everyone handles their alcohol differently. These spiders get all hyped up. Although, wait, we give them alcohol to slow them down. Never mind. Oops. Oh, please don't put me too far back. Oh, okay, where am I? I think this way. Alright, wait a second. We were here a minute ago. There's the crazy fast spiders. Oh, it's right there. Okay, I see it now. Ooh. Okay. Got a bunch of these buggers. Get it? Buggers? Alright, I'll see myself out. Oh boy, here we go. Oh gosh, he looks terrible. Check it out, Ami. The Emperor's directly below us. It's like the Royal Oaf's mouth is just begging us to dive on in. Interspeed Demon says, Belle, I swear to God, you really are a dead ringer for Catherine McPhee. Everyone in chat agreed with me. thank you, because she is very gorgeous. Okay, let's see. Well, this is going to be nasty, but here we go. Geronimo! Ugh. Gross. Super Gamer Guy said I half agreed. Are we inside the Emperor's body now? Wow, Ami, you're one fearless wolf. This should be the fastest way to get to the root of the problem. Ew. Hey, what's this funny looking thing here? Oh, I know. It's that dangly thing that hangs down the back of the throat. I think it's called a uvula? I bet if we tickled it, this royal oaf would sneeze. That's probably our best bet for getting out of here. But let's save that for later. We're going the other way now. Yeah, it's... I'm not sure how this is working because that's on the top of the mouth, so wouldn't that... Is it really that strong that it would stick straight up like that? I don't know. That's odd. Whatever, we're going with it. We're just moving on. Ugh, this is just gross. Oh yay, we can save. Good thing he swallowed this mirror. Alright. Emperor's body. Ugh. At least we don't have to go out the other way. We get to exit the mouth. Wonder what's in there. I have a feeling we're in for trouble. You're not going to turn back now, are you, Ami? No way! We're going in. Good answer. Okay, you know the drill. Leap before you think. Good question. No idea. Video games, either way. Agreed, super gamer guy. That is always the answer. Ooh, these blood vessels. I think I like, was it Jaru or Jabu from Zelda Ocarina of Time? I think I liked being in there a little bit better than in here. Ugh, something about this is just creepy. Okay, I guess we just jump on in. That definitely looks like a boss arena, so Geronimo again! What's with the Japanese games and even Nintendo games going inside of things? Bowser's Inside Story, Okami, Ocarina of Time. I actually like all those games too. Interesting. Good question. There's actually an episode of Rugrats where they went inside a body as well. Whose body was it? Was it Chucky's body? Or Angelica? No, I don't think it was Angelica. Anyway, there was like a watermelon seed. Okay, that missed. It's alive, Ami. Oh, and so is the Pro Controller. Alright, what do we have here? A bunch of swords. Great! And one giant one. Alright. Blight. Under my control, this body breathes evil mist over the city. And you, Mutt, you dare attempt to clear the skies of my poison? Waging battle with me inside a human body will be no easy task. Even now, Goldnail, the mighty sword, cries out for your blood. Come, step forward so that I, the indomitable Blight, may cut you down. Ooh, he's soon getting brave. Look at him. I'll step forward, all right. You're a real piece of work, Blight. Better say your prayers. You uncultured wretch. Be warned, we are in the very bowels of the Emperor. If we fight here, his body will not... Give me a break. A little action here will help him wake up. Never mind that. You're the one behind that poison mist. Possessing a human body may be an elaborate trick, but it ends now. With my supreme blade, Denkomaru, I, the magnificent Isun, shall rend that hunk of junk you call a sword. Ami. Ami's like, hang on there, buddy. Alright, what's the deal here? Whoa, okay then. Alright, what do we do? Alright, we just learned pause, so let's see if that does anything useful. Can we cut him? Okay, nope, but there's some swords. Oh, yeah. Don't know if I can get out of this one. Nope. Alright, where's the sword? Okay, what happened? I can't see. Oh no, I'm injured. Okay. What's the deal? Oh, okay. Alright. We need to get that sword. That one. Okay, let's pause. Oh, I don't know if that's gonna work. Oh, it worked. Dang it. Okay, we need to... Oh my gosh. This is not going well. Okay, pausing again. It's gotta do something with the pausing. That is hurting him slightly. We need to get that sword away from him, I think. Okay, here's that attack again. Oh! Here we go. Okay, let's pause it so we can have some more time with this. I'm not sure if hitting it this way is better or doing a cut, slash. Let's take a look. No, that didn't do much. Let's do this. No, come back! Okay. Okay, he's about to charge. Yes! Ooh, we figured it out. Okay. Cut this thing down. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yes! Oh, that was good. That was so good. That wasn't... Oh, man. Once we figured it out, that was not too bad. Whew! We did it. Yes. So long, sucker! Get out of here, you jerk. Ooh, got a new weapon? Looks like yin and yang. Yin and yang. Divine instrument exorcism beads. Purifying rosary that contains the power of holy light. That sounds pretty cool. Light, a disease residing within the emperor's body and born of the intense hatred and evil of the cursed sword Goldnail, was the source of the acrid mist that had plagued the capital's citizenry. But even a creature so despicable and full of hatred was no match for our intrepid heroes, Amaterasu and Isun. Blight's defeat brought with it a lifting of the acrid fog. The emperor, now freed of evil's influence, returned to normal. Amaterasu and the others had earned a brief moment of respite. However, evil conspired to cut the tranquil scene short. From Goldnail's defeated form rose the familiar blackness, the spirit of evil and hatred that had resided within the sword. Black as midnight and deep as the sea rose slowly skyward. Make no mistake, this was undoubtedly one of the foul spirits that dispersed from Orochi's broken body. Quickly and steadily it rose. Then it shot off toward the distant sea and over the horizon. It moved with purpose, as if to a rendezvous with a lost friend. Amaterasu and the others had no time to rest. If they were truly to restore the capital to its normal routine, they still had to deal with the threat of the water dragon. This tale is far from over. Hey you, are you forgetting something? You had it coming big time, gas bag. You aren't even in the same league as the magnificent Isun. Well, Furball, that's that. How about one of those victory howls? Oh wait, I almost forgot. That babe Kaguya is still locked up. Super Gamer Guy, by the way, I agree totally with you about the Bowser's Inside story. I loved playing as Bowser. It was so much fun. Ami, seems Pops is still snoozing away. How about we just take control and make him unlock her cell? What? Now we're gonna possess him? Why bother with waking him up to explain anything anyway? Oh, explain everything, I guess. Huh? You don't get it, do you? Watch and learn, my furry friend. I think you're just gonna make him throw up. First, I'll stir up his stomach, like this, and then... What the... Yikes! Oh, what the... Hey, are you okay, Ami? Looks like we managed to make the Emperor stand up. Come on, we gotta get this royal oaf moving. Let's get him over to where they're holding Kaguya. Oh, this is weird. Look at how he's walking. Hack! I guess this controlling humans business is harder than it looks. We gotta get Big Shot here over to Kaguya's cell, not this way. Okay, let's head for a cell now. But I wanna go that way. Oh man, he looks rough. Kinda wanna go back in here too. See what there is. Do we have any attacks? Oh, look at his eyes! Alright. Ugh. This is just kind of gross. Your Highness, you're well enough to walk around again? That Kaguya girl was imprisoned just as you ordered, sire. But she's done no wrong, so I can't understand why. Not that I'm doubting your bountiful wisdom, Your Highness. Does he always walk like this? Oh my goodness. Big brother, hello! He's learning the ancient art of pelvic thrusting. Your Highness, I know you have already refused to see a doctor, but surely it would be wise to seek treatment. Some people are even starting to say your illness is what's... not that I think anything of the sort, of course. Man, these guys are getting pretty courageous with all of the stuff they're saying. Are you the Emperor? But if you're here, does that mean those two are... Oh dear, it's all my fault! How shall I ever apologize? Let's see. How about you start off by making me 100 dumplings? Huh? Just pulling your leg, sweetie. That voice. You think we'd buy the farm that easy? The Emperor was being controlled by a nasty stomach virus. But we took care of it. Things should get back to normal soon. Now let's make this royal oath open your cell. Let's see. Well, that was easy. They are. How dare they defile the Emperor's presence? Smite them where they stand. Oh, thank you. I thought I'd never get out of there. No time for chit-chat, bamboo girl. We freed the Emperor from that monster controlling him. Things are still a bit dicey around here. We're gonna hightail it out of this place. I suggest you do too. Now let's see here. Oh yeah, coochie coochie coo. Oh, that is awkward. Looks like he has coins on his eyes. We're not that small, actually. Look how big we are. I can tell what you want to do, Ami. I agree. That'll make it feel like we've set things straight here. I mean, we've already freed that bamboo girl. Now, give one of those victory howls to wake up the Emperor. Oh, this is gonna be so cool! Oh, I love that. That is the best punctuation on a boss battle. That's pretty bad. Let's just skip past that. Would you like to save the game? Of course. You betcha. Even though that was a terrible score, I am saving it. Oh yeah, we returned to normal size for some reason. The mount should be the only way to return to normal size, but video games. Big Brother says that was just messed up. I wonder what was wrong with me. People say I took to my bed with an illness, but I don't recall. I remember meeting with a bamboo seller called Kaguya, and I remember a secret treasure for crossing a sea of fire. But I've totally lost my memory of what happened after that. It's almost like I was possessed by a strange spirit. Bah, talk about a troublesome emperor. But Kaguya's safe and all. Guess we can cut him some slack. A white wolf and a curious bouncing ball. I have an uncanny feeling that I had a dream about you two. I must apologize to Queen Himiko for my unforgivable blunders. Himiko. Yes, that's it, Ami. This city's a complete mess, and Queen Himiko's not doing a thing about it. There's no excuse for her just sitting around in her palace. Boy, am I gonna give her a piece of my mind? Ah, the lovely white wolf. For some reason, I seem to feel so relaxed when you're around. I have this peaceful feeling, as if you know me inside out. Oh my goodness. Big Brother says the load screen is so fast. I know, isn't that great? And saving is really quick as well. Oh, I know you from the inside, believe me. I'm collecting demon fangs, you know. If you have any for me, you can take some of my treasure. People will probably say I'm foolish giving a treasure to a wolf. But you're my lucky wolf. I'm certain some good will come of it. Surely you've collected lots of them, eh? What do you think? Would you like to make a swap? Ooh, what's a fog pot? Marked with a mist crest. Allows transfer between origin mirrors? Oh no, I wish I had that. Alright, Traveler's Charm. No. Keeps demon scrolls at bay. Ooh, that's tempting. Make a cash offering and sleep on this mat and your wounds will heal? Huh. Lucky golden cat draws money and other valuables near. Oh, I like that. Thief's glove. Draw a line connecting Isun to an enemy to steal items. That's pretty cool. And a golden ink pot. Increases ink restoration speed. These are all awesome, but I am really, really doing poorly with the fangs. I don't know if any of these are worth it. I think I'll just keep collecting. Come and visit me again when you have more demon fangs to swap. You got it, man. We're just gonna take this. A rooster statue. How insightful the Emperor is. Yeah, demon fangs. Time to get good at fishing. Wait. Oh, finishers. Yeah, I know. The golden ink pot would be so much useful. Really? Could we... I don't think we could afford that one yet, right? Yeah, not yet. I'm not sure what to go for first. Fog pot's pretty awesome. But the ink restoration speed is pretty useful. Those are both, I think, between the fog pot and the golden ink pot, those are the things I'm looking for. I like these automatic screens. That's pretty cool. Is there anything we can do in here? Guess we are good. What about over here? Oh, this is where we walked out earlier. Look at that. There's his bed. And we can't do anything else in here. Pretty cool. We can go back into the garden here. Looks like the jail is unoccupied. This is nice scenery. I like this. All right, let's exit. And where is Hitomi? Yeah, I heard about the timing button presses during the loading screens. I've tried that, but I haven't figured out how to do that. I tried pressing it with the paw prints, but that hasn't seemed to do anything. Hey, a bamboo girl. What are you doing spacing out here? I mean, you're free now. You can go anywhere you want. Oh, hello, you two. I hardly recognize you. You were so tiny when we first met. You certainly cut a dashing figure at full size. You think so? Well, actually, I hear stuff like that all the time. Huh? Oh, yes, I met you too, Isun. Anyway, the city's a dangerous place right now. You should head back to your grandpa's house. That emperor fella's got an eye for that treasure of yours, right? You should get away before others start sniffing around. Plus, your grandpa seems awfully lonely, you know? Really? Oh, I see. That dear old man thinks of me as his own granddaughter. I would really like to return, but... You're not his granddaughter? You mean your real family lives somewhere else? Anyway. You should just go see him if you feel that way. I know nothing of my past. I don't even know who I am or where I came from. My first memory is of waking up in a bamboo grove. The bamboo cutter took me home where I was lovingly cared for. To repay his kindness, I helped him with his bamboo ware. If that's the case, then why don't you hurry up and go see him? I know nothing of my past, but I do recall one faint memory. Okay, what is it? I thought long and hard while I was imprisoned. It was then that I remembered being in a small, dark room long ago. That's all I can think about now. And I feel I must get there as soon as I can. I cannot escape that feeling. That's a pretty weird story. I mean, you don't even know where it is you want to go back to. Bits and pieces of my memory are coming back in flashes. Together they form a vision. I see a royal crest inscribed in earth amid a groove of bamboo. Or grove. I must go to Sasha Sanctuary. There... It shall all become clear. All right. That's awesome. Wish we had that fog thing. Alright, so we need to head back out that way. Okay. Got it. Huh? What's gotten into you? I mean, first with the dark room, and now you suddenly want to go to Sasa Sanctuary? Super Gamer Guy says, it's a vision. I don't know to where I must return, but I have this intense feeling in my heart. It drives me forward to my ultimate destination. It drives me to seek the Royal Crest. I must leave for Sasa Sanctuary at once. Aw, poor thing, she can't run that fast. Hey, wait, Bamboo Girl, wait! Aw, she's gone. Oh wow, she must have picked up speed because she was not going too fast at the beginning. Now, what kind of stuff can we do around here? I know in the commoners area. Ooh, I wonder if we can do something with this. Can we like jump on that if we slow it down? Eh, probably not. But I know in the commoners area there were some trees we could bloom. She's just waddling along. She'll be fine. This place is so big, I feel like it's kind of a shame we have to just get out of here. But I don't know what else we can do. I guess we could go this way and talk to that girl again. Was this the... Oh, this isn't the right one. It was a tall building. To Rao. Was it out here? I don't know. Let's just go back this way. I can't remember. Yeah, we'll just head out here. In this town, there's a way to acquire an upgraded brushstroke. Ooh. Here she is, by the way. Hey there. Have you noticed that the mist over the city has suddenly disappeared? There must have been some change in the Emperor. We'll take credit for that, thank you very much. Hey, wait. What about you, sister? Why don't you try to help the Emperor? Couldn't your mystical powers have located the source of that mist? I knew it, you and Himiko are up to no good. That was my mistake. But I'm just a priestess, you know. I can't go snooping around the Imperial Palace for no reason. Anyway, if you cleared up the mist, then I offer my congratulations. So then, now that that's resolved, it's on to the next problem. All of what you've done so far is amazing. However, the water dragon is a much bigger problem. No trading ships can get through. The city's food is running low. And the evil besieging our fair land still looms large in the shadows. Now is exactly the time we need them. If only we had the fox rods. Oh, she's still after those fox rods. Okay, let's do a quick save. Saving is our friend. I wonder where that brush upgrade is in this town. Okay. Now, let's see. I think... Let's look up here. We can always just wander around semi-aimlessly. Alright, let's head in here. Ugh, the paw prints. I really wish I could figure out that how to do that so I could get the fangs. Oh, fire. That wasn't there before. Sweet! The curse zone vanished along with that funky mist. Looks like the city's come back to life. Ami, bet you never saw a happening place like this 100 years ago. This must be exciting for you, being from the country and all. Now, I know you just want to have fun, but don't go overboard. I mean, I don't want you to forget what you're supposed to be doing. That sounds like if you want a side quest, go for it. What's over there? Ooh, look! A treasure! Holy bone. That's a good thing. We'll probably potentially need that. Oh, I feel so refreshed. I realized something when that gloomy mist went away. Suddenly, I felt so much better again. Now I can enjoy fulfilling my ambition at last. Do you know who I am, Mutt? My name is Masu. I'm a warrior traveling the land to perfect my martial arts. Oh, look, he gets his own little cutscene intro. Traveling warrior Masu. The truth is, there are some monsters I just have to defeat. Uh-oh. I have a list of all of them in the special manifest. I call it the Monster Manifest. Creative. They all deserve what's coming. When I finally manage to defeat all of them, then I can stand proud and tall as a true warrior. Well, let's see the list. What is it, Mutt? Do you want to see my monster manifest? I'm afraid that's not possible. It contains the names of the most vicious monsters out there. The likes of you would probably faint just from looking at it. Dude, show us the thing. You're a persistent one, aren't you? I already told you no. Even if I had a few drinks at night and relaxed my guard, I'd never let this manifest out of my sight or show it to a soul. Alright, so we gotta meet him up at a bar, basically. Time to wander around aimlessly. That quote is so useful. Big Brother says Masu has a very constipated looking face. Super Gamer Guy, this world is just full of creative naming. Well, ironically, it actually is. But we have the big drawbridge and Monster Manifest. Oh, now it's nighttime. Where's the bar? Oh, lots of trees we can bloom. Hello, dog. How are you doing? The city air is 100 times better than it was before, eh? And I feel right as rain again. It's like getting rid of a curse. But there's still something bothering me. There's been a thief here in the city for a long time. He disappeared during all the fuss about that awful mist. But now that the city's back on its feet again, the no-good lout has made his return. He works so quickly that no one has a hope of catching him. The Lilaf's name is Let's see. Hayazo. Alright, sounds like we need some pause action. How do I know Hayazo's back to town if he's that fast? That's what you're wondering, right? Well, it's quite simple. I'm one of his victims. He stole my precious glass watch. I was here the other night and I noticed it was missing. I looked all over for it, but it was too late. Someone bumped into me. It was so fast, it must have been him. My precious glass watch, that wretched Hayazo. Alright, well first, let's get this tree looking nice. Okay, and that was not successful. What? Come on. What in the world? I know my circles aren't that good, but are they really that bad? There we go. I guess they were that bad. Now that we have more brush techniques, I guess it's harder to get this going. All right, there we go. We had a nice little run there. Heal me up. Maybe I was doing... Oh, there's something in my way. This might not work. Oh, it did. Sweet. Let's see. You're supposed to draw a circle when the plants grew from the branches? Wait, I'm supposed to draw the circle where the plants grew from the branches. What? What do you mean? Like, up here? That was wind. I didn't connect it. I've just been kind of going around the bow. It seems to do the job. Gosh, that was terrible. I wonder if motion controls make it easier. Oh, look! The citizen is very confused why it's looking nicer. But doesn't that look so much nicer? Oh, I love it. I think that's my favorite move. Blooming the trees. Let's see if there's any more. Don't really see... Ooh, what's in there? What is this? I don't think we've ever ventured in here. Crystal! That's always cool. What do you have to say, Miss Fan? Oh, what a worry that man is. My husband's trying to come up with a fashionable new design. Oh, you guys, think of some ideas. He's so absorbed in the next room, he won't lift a finger to help me. Now of all times, when that rumor has driven all our customers away, maybe you could go and give him a good talking to, eh? Oh, she wants to talk again. That rumor has been a real blow to business, I can tell you. Did you see the row of willow trees outside our shop? People say a strange ghost appears there at night. Not that it seems to do anyone any harm, mind you. Perhaps it's just my hubby's laziness that's bad for business. Maybe you could go and give him a good talking to. Alright. Let's go give him a talking to. Are all the old people in this world just named after what they do? Yeah, probably. Alright, so we probably need to come up with a design. Ooh, that looks like a shirt or a kimono back there. Do we get to draw on it? Make a design? That would be pretty awesome. This is a real puzzle. Oh, hello, white doggy. Want to keep an old worry wart company? I run this kimono shop, you see, but I feel it's time for a change. I'm getting a bit sick and tired of seeing the same old colors. I was just trying to think up an exciting new design. He does look a little concerned with that interesting eyebrow thing. Kimono designer Mr. Chic. Or chick. I'm going to say chic. The thing is, it's not quite as easy as I'd hoped. I'm at such a loss, I'm tempted to ask you for help, doggy. Alright, go for it. Do you think you can help me come up with a new design? I could catch on all across the city? Take a look at that kimono back there. I found that simply by staring at it, one can draw inspiration. Yes, surely staring at it is the way to go. It's simple. Alright, let's see. Colored hair rollers. Mr. and Mrs. Cutter, Mr. and Mrs. Orange, Mrs. Fan. Exactly. Alright, guys. What to draw? What to draw? Can we design the entire kimono, or do we just need to have one design in the middle? Oh gosh, this is gonna be tough with the analog. We could do a smiley face, but it'll probably look creepy. We could just do a bunch of dots. Alright, I should think of what to do here. What do we need to do? Stripes? I know, we can draw whatever we want. I just want it to be something cool, because I don't know if we can redo it. We could do a rainbow with one color. It's gonna be hard with the analog stick, though. We could do the heart again. Let's go with the heart. Oh gosh, it's so big. Let's see what happens. Oh my gosh. Oh no. That's so bad. What good heavens? How did that design end up appearing there all by itself? Maybe my inspiration worked on the kimono after all. Okay, can we change this? Oh boy. Draw the Mona Lisa. A poop emoji. A cat face. Oh, we should draw a cat face. Can we change it? Oh, let's do it. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, let's do a cat. I can do a really simple cat. Okay, let's see. Ears? Oh gosh. No! Oh, I forgot, I can't let go of it. Okay. We're gonna redo this. Okay, come on. Yes. Skippity-roo. Alright, here we go. Proper this time. Ear. Ear. Oh, this is gonna look so doofy, but I'm gonna love this. Eye. This doesn't look like a cat at all. Whiskers. Oh my god. I can't get the controller to go where I want it to go. This looks so horrible. I guess we'll do a little mouth. Oh my god. God. It does not look like a cat. Congratulations on ruining this man's business. It looks like an angry Chinese cat. Oh my gosh, it's so bad. Oh, well. I think we, we'll just, I feel like we gotta fix this. Oh my gosh, it's so bad. Alright. If only I could draw with a different device. Okay. Alright. Maybe we should just stick with the heart. That was the best creation so far. Or we could do a creepy smiley face, or we could do like a jack-o'-lantern. You were... Big Brother says I was a bit lewd, of course. Super Gamer Guy says that cat is whack. Oh, what's a... Okay, come on. I want to do a better cat. Should I attempt it again? Probably not. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna go with heart again. Because... That's, Oh, so bad. Oh, well. We're sticking with that. Yep, we're gonna put love into the world. So, yeah. It's boring, I know, but that cat was horrible, so... Did you do the Opie shirt? auto mod, gotcha. Oh, look. What is this? Ew. Hey, dude. Hey, this is Raiden. Am I right in thinking that you can actually see me? Of all the things. So the ghostly Raiden is finally spotted by a living being. And it turns out to be a cute little doggy. There's a lot of characters here. Lightning Ghost Raiden. Why are you staring at me like that? Okay, so I don't have any legs. But isn't that normal for a ghost in Nippon? I was killed by a bolt of lightning, you know. It's great. I never get hungry. I never tire. It's fun all the way. There's just one problem. What? I've realized that it's not always easy for ghosts. I mean, it can actually get a bit boring floating about every day. And no one can see me, so it gets lonely at times. Still, it's great fun most of the time. I should be able to enjoy using my spooky powers. Is that it? Anything else? Okay. I thought we would have something fun to do with him. Like some kind of side quest, but I guess not. Random electric ghost. I know, seriously, what is up with that? That's why I was thinking he might have something else to do. Blossom's papa. Oh gosh, he doesn't look good. I wonder if he's okay. I mean, he still looks sick even though the mist cleared away. Can we talk to her? That strange mist that was all over town is gone now, but my father still hasn't been able to wake up. Rumor has it that it was the mist making everyone ill. So why won't the gods make my father better now? All I need is medicine, then I could make him well. But I'd never have enough money to buy something like that. Oh, look! This is the medicine we bought earlier! How frustrating. It's available nearby, but I can't get any. Here you go. I don't believe it! Is that what I think it is, doggy? You've got some herbal medicine there, haven't you? How could a dog manage to get hold of something so expensive? Why are you looking at me like that? Do you want me to have it? Of course. I don't believe it. You must have been sent by the gods, doggy. Thank you, thank you. Now I can make Pop better at last. Oh, yay! That's so awesome. Aw, Pop, is medicine working? Oh, please let it work. I just want you to wake up, that's all. I want to hear your voice again. Gasp, gasp, sputter, sputter. Huh? What? You okay? Please, Blossoms, Cherry Blossoms. Gramps, you awake? Phew, that's a relief. What about the Cherry Blossoms? Pop woke up. I managed to make him wake up. I feel like I'm dreaming. Thank you, doggy. Thank you so much. I don't if he's okay. Okay. Alright, you alright there, dude? Oh, Sand City's cherry blossoms in full bloom. If I am to die, I sure wish I could see them first. Hmm? What's Gramps rambling on about cherry blossoms for? Didn't we do the cherry blossoms? Maybe we have more to do. Alright, let's get out of here. We are the gods. Yeah, we don't have the... Wait, we get electricity power? Ooh, that's pretty awesome. Busting down crates. Ooh, buried treasure. Bullhorn. That's why it always pays to look around houses. Okay. Anything else? I think we're good. Oh, and it's daytime. Looks like we got another treasure. Traveler's Charm. Alright, anything else? I bet we can set those on fire once we have the fire ability. Because I'm pretty sure there's a way that we can create fire without having to, like, drag it from another fire source. Aw, Momotaro! Huh? I see you, you evil white puffball! I'm pretending to be a demon hunter. It's a game where you defeat monsters from Oni Island. But it's all just pretend. I'd be too scared to do it in real life. Hey, do you want to pretend to be my servant? Not really. You don't look like you take much notice of what people say. Would you pay more attention if I gave you some food? Not that I have anything I can give you, mind. If only I had those millet dumplings Grandpa made for me. I'm sure you'd love them, and then we could play together. I must have dropped them when someone bumped into me before. Hmm. Is that another stolen item, I wonder? Oh look, someone else is down here. Hello. What have I been doing? I've completely lost my memory since that cursed zone appeared. Well, there's one thing I do remember. I was on my way to the carpenter's house. So I was waiting for the ferry to take me there. And it's still not showing up, even after all this time. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I don't care what I have to use. As long as it floats, I'd try anything to ride along. Ooh, well, you know what that means. It's time for a lily pad. A lily pad? Well, I suppose it's better than nothing. Come on then, let's go. To the carpenter's house, full speed ahead. Oh, we get to go with you? Nice. Alright. I guess, he wants us to drive. There's gotta be a better way. Alright, what's up with her? Work. Oh no, we're timed! What the heck? That is not cool. There's gotta be a better way. There's already a lily pad over there from before, I think. What if we do this? Does Ami have a fairy license? Okay, what just happened? Wait, what did just happen? Okay, what happens if I make another lily pad? No! No! Oh my gosh. I'm trying to make the thick line wind. It's not working! Alright, which way are we even supposed to go? Hopefully this way. Let's do a big circle. Uh-oh. Can't this leaf go any faster? I wish. I don't know the best way to do this. And I'm running out of ink. Yeah, I know. When it's on the water, it does the water spout technique. Oh gosh, is this really the way to do this? I mean, I can't really think of any other way. Plus, this is the way that you would do it in Minish Cap. Where is he? Is that him? Yes. Well, at least I made it over here. It was a bit slow, though. Maybe my expectations were a little too high. Yeah, sorry about that, dude. You took the slow taxi. What the? Okay then. Aspiring carpenter. Again, with no pants. With the water flowing and the mist gone, everything's back to normal. I had a really strange illness that put me totally out of action. But now I can try to patch things up with the boss at last. I can't waste any more time. I need to take a ride along. Oh no. Oh no. We'll be right back. I'm gonna just take a quick look around here. See if he's home. Thank you, big brother. I appreciate the kind words. Even though I did not the best job there. Alright. Anything else in here? Oh, I thought for sure we could cut this thing open. Can we destroy his creations? Okay, that's good. I would feel kind of bad. Even though I did it. Alright, let's go help that guy out. Or we can go over here instead. Oh, Mr. Flower, look, it's another one of your favorite names. Oh, hello again, Pooch. Just look, the air in Saiyan City is crystal clear today. What a relief after that accursed mist that had covered the city. That no good mist withered all the trees I so lovingly tended to. But it's gone now, as you can plainly see. Saiyan City looks like her old self once more. Aw, he's kind of fun. Blossom Protector Mr. Flower. The mist had hindered my efforts. But now I can do the Gura Shuffle and make the cherry blossoms bloom. I learned it from a certain flower dance master, you know. Oh, you can't actually power slash the dresser drawers? Oh. Alright, let's talk to him one more time. Would you care to see the Gura Shuffle, Pooch? Do not doubt my resolve. I shall dance when the time has come. But the city's wounds are deep. If I did the Gura Shuffle now, I doubt my strength would suffice. I mean, just look at the great cherry blossoms here on my roof. That is the sacred protector of Saiyan City, but as you can clearly see, it has been possessed by evil spirits. It will take considerable power to make such cursed trees bloom. I'm overwhelmed by the sheer number of them in this city. So I shall save my dance till the trees that aren't possessed bloom. That way I can borrow the power of the profusely blooming blossoms. Haven't we done that yet? I guess we're missing some. Let's see if we can do this one. Aha! We cannot. Cursed. Let's see, okay, so 11 more! Okay. So can we do these ones right here? I thought we could only do ones with the little tie around it. Oh my gosh, yay! Oh, this is so good news! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy about this! I thought they were just, like, different trees or something because they didn't have that wrapping around them. Oh my gosh, that looks so much better. I'm in love with this. Yay! Bloom them all! And collect some random fruit that we don't need. Oh, this is so magical. Yay! I'm so happy about this. This is such good news. Oh, looking a little wonky there. It worked. And we got another one here. Oh my god. Nope. Okay, that's... Hey, look! My heart! Oh, that's so cool. It's everywhere. Okay, we definitely have to come up with something fun for next time. Alright, I'm being distracted. What's up with these kids? The waves part and then we see a demon face across the sea. Bringing monsters in our midst, the face draws closer in the mist. My grandfather used to sing that song all the time. It means there's an island that looks like a demon, and it's going to bring lots of monsters here. It's scary! Have you heard of it, doggy? Nope. The north wind blows and blows, to the northern sky evil goes. It's a song my grandma taught me. She said that scary monsters are born up in the northern lands. I wonder what kind of place it is. Have you heard of it, doggy? One more. Look, my heart is on her parasol. La la la. Drawing. It's so fun. Look, she's drawing it too. What do you think, doggy? Do you like my picture? Huh? Oh no, I've run out of charcoal. Her picture is better than ours. And I was having so much fun. I want to draw another picture. I want more charcoal. Oh, is that charcoal you've got there, doggy? Give it to me. Give me that charcoal. Yep, give it to her. Yay, thanks, doggy. Now I can draw another picture. Come back and see it, won't you? Let's see it. I always knew what design would be the next big hit. I wonder what it'll be this time. A star. Oh. Do we have to draw that? Oh gosh, okay. We gotta remember that. But first, what about these guys? Can we bloom these? Okay, no. I can't believe it. That cursed zone was enormous, but it's all disappeared. I'll bet it's because I worked so hard at my guard duty. The gods must have taken pity on me, my being all alone. I should take advantage of my good fortune. It's about time I caught that no-good criminal once and for all. Hayazo. He's been up to his old antics again since the mist went away. He only operates at night, though. It gets pitch black here, so it's impossible to spot him. So it stands to reckon that we just have to make it brighter. I suppose I just have to wait until the big lanterns are lit. Alright, that seems like something we can do later on. Ooh, water? Let's see if we can put water in there. Did it work? Ooh, yes! Awesome! Now what? What can we do with that? Is there any reason? Can we cut these rocks? Oh, we can. Oh, it's just regular. Let's see if we can do something with a water spout here. I guess we can get on the roof, perhaps? Let's take a look. Oh wow, this is way higher than I was expecting. Do we want to be here right now? What is up with this? Okay. What's up with this? Kamo. Hmm? Amaterasu? Huh? How'd you know Ami's name? Oh, that little bouncing guy's with you too. Well, Captain Waka did say you guys were inseparable. Who you calling little? Wait a sec, did you say Captain Waka? That imbecile's a captain? We work under Captain Waka, and he reports directly to Queen Himiko. We're the Tao Master's Special Investigation Troop, but you can call us the Tao Troopers for short. Tao Trooper Kamo. Tao Troopers? I don't know if I like the sound of that. This is our headquarters, but Captain Waka is out on a special mission right now. He told me about you two before he left, and he said you could inspect our headquarters if you wanted. Bah, I knew that half-baked prophet was up to something. He knew we were coming. I bet the place is just crawling with traps. Keep your eyes peeled, Ami. Alright, let's take a look around the building. Whoa. Aha! Ooh, horse statue. Not too bad. Right, let's go on in. Alright. Whoa. This is kind of cool. Oh, look at those statues. They're cute. Abe. Oh, this is terrible. Just terrible. Hey, what's wrong, Chief? Listen to this. I've always been fascinated by Captain Waka. That's why I trained so hard to join the Tao Troopers. I'm still considered a new recruit. Look at those shoes. Novice Tao Trooper Abe. You actually care about that half-baked prophet? Bah, that is terrible. No, no, that's not what I meant. The terrible part came after I joined. I'd only been in the Tao Troopers for a few days when I lost my Tao mask. Each member only gets one. Tao mask? Oh, you mean that thing the other guy was wearing over his eyes. What's the big deal about that? It is a big deal. The captain's gonna skin me alive if I don't find it. That half-baked prophet sure has some weird hang-ups. Hi, Entia statues. Yes, I love Xenoblade Chronicles. I went out for a walk to show off my new mask to everyone. That's when the strange man bumped into me. He must have stolen it right then. How could you not notice someone taking a mask right off your face? Man, that thief has done some damage around here. I can't believe I lost my Tao mask. The captain's going to skin me alive. Okay, let's see. Would you fellows mind searching around the city for it? I can't leave my post and there's no one else I can ask. You must help me, please. If you find it, I'll tell you a secret about Captain Waka. Oh, that sounds useful. Potentially. What do we have up here? Oh, is this guy like high tech? Looks kind of like a hologram. Something fishy going about Waka. Oh, examine. What kind of contraption is this? Who could trust anyone that secretly uses something like this? Alright, I think there's not much else for us here. I thought I saw examine somewhere. Here we go. Now that's an impressive statue. Wait, I take that back. I don't want to compliment that guy's stuff. I guess we're done here. The secret is pretty important for plot purposes. Ah. Alright. Do we just jump out of here, I guess? Bye-bye! We're cool, we're okay. And now we know how to get back up there. So let's find some more of those trees. And also, where's that guy that wanted to ride? I don't want to get too far away from him because I'm gonna forget where he is. I probably already missed him. Yep, I'm back in the middle of town. Oh yeah, we already talked to this guy or girl. Here we go, here's one. Oh, that one looks cursed though. Let's try that one looks cursed too. We're just gonna do a quick tester. Yep, okay, cursed. I think we already talked to that guy. Look, he's wearing our heart too on the back of his shirt. Let me get the camera around. Look at that. Oh, that's so cool. Have we been in here yet? No, we have not. Hello. The afternoon is so relaxing. I mean, everything's all ready. Now, oh, is she wearing a belt? Look at her face, it's like a cat. Oh, I like this. Now all we have to do is wait for the customers. Oh my gosh, I like this place. What is it? What is this cat place? Whoa, this is a big kitchen. I wonder if we can cut this fruit or a vegetable. Nope. I see that infinity sign back there. Hello there, pup. Oh, look, he looks like a cat too. Yama. You look like someone who appreciates fine cuisine. Proper diet is the key to life. Eat well and be healthy. I'm Yama, top chef in Seon City. Pleased to meet ya. Oh, I like his shirt. That's cool. Fiery Chef Yama. What do you think about this huge pot on this giant stove? Impressive, eh? I invested every yen to my name into him. I had to get him special ordered for what I'm aiming to do. Ever heard the tale about that mushroom? Nope. There's not a single chef in the world that doesn't know about it. I'm talking about the legendary golden mushroom. I've spent decades trying to master the culinary arts, but I've yet to make a dish that truly satisfies me. If only I could get my paws on one of those golden mushrooms, I'm sure I could prove my true skill by making the ultimate dish. I already have this huge pot and a giant stove. All I need now is a golden mushroom. Then I'll master the art of cooking. That's my dream. Do we have that? Let's see if we have that. I guess not. It would be under equipment? No, that's... Oh, by the way, equipment! We need to put on our new rosary. Okay, tools. What do we have here? Is it even listed in the... Oh, here we go. Alright, we have souvenir, fishing rod, magical hammer, and a seal. Okay, now we don't have anything for him. Alright, well, I guess we're done here until we find that mushroom. Man, there is a lot to do in this village. That's pretty cool. Alright. It's gonna be hard to remember all this stuff. We need to find the rest of the trees. I don't think we got them all. Oh, there's that guy. Oh, look, you can see it in the sky already from... Whoa, camera, hello. Look, you can see it up there. That Waka has, something going on with him. Alright, let's give this guy a ride. Oh, I thought he was gonna prompt us. Okay. And he probably is going... I'm not sure if he's going that way or not. Let's try it. And that didn't work. There we go. Ah, it's a miracle. Looks like this lily pad hears my cry, heard my cries. Now we can go to the boss's house. It's about time I started my apprenticeship. I don't have an oar or sail or anything, but the wind and my enthusiasm should be enough to take me there. Alright, hopefully we're not timed on this one. I guess we'll go this way, because why not? Uh-oh, I started in the water. Get us out of here. I'm not sure if this is... Oh, there is a timer. Hopefully this is the right direction. Oh, that... I see a glowing thing over there. I think we are good. Of course, there's more lily pads. Let's make a really big one. Oh, look, we passed right by it. Sweet. This is kind of fun music, isn't it? Alright, let's turn. After we get some more ink back. Woohoo! I can't believe I managed to get here so fast. It's a miracle. My devotion to the boss is what did it. I'm pretty nervous about seeing him again after all this time. Ooh, 30. Thank you, sir. And some money. Oh no, another person that needs a ride? The curse stone seems to have completely disappeared now. and there's water back in the canal all of a sudden. This must be the work of the gods. Now we just need the ferry up and running to give us rides. We rely on that ferry, you know, but it's still out of action. I want to go to the East Street, but it's hard to figure out how. I'll just have to find something that floats. Yep. I wonder if he's home. Oh, look, they're both here. The Pantsless Wonders. Boss, please, boss. Surely today's the day you'll say yes. I know I'm weak and useless, that's why the mist got to me. But no one could be more passionate about work than me. Please, boss. Please let me be your apprentice. Oh, hey, guys, look at their hats. Oh, what? He's got the little tiny one, and the master has the big tall one. That's really cool. You hopeless dreamer. How many times do I have to tell you I don't take apprentices? And yet you still keep coming back and pestering me. Very well. I'll work you so hard you won't know what's hit you. Boss! Yes, boss. You'd better be fit for the job tomorrow. I'll be working you so hard you won't know what's hit you. I'll be ready, boss. Okay. Why does he still have a green arrow? Thank you so much for letting me be your apprentice, boss. I'll learn absolutely everything you've got to teach. Super Gamer Guy said, give up being a god and become a ferryman. You big buffoon, what are you chattering on about? Sorry, boss. Okay. Guess there's not much else I can do here. Well, I guess since we're here, we might as well give her a ride, too. We're gonna try and cut down some of the time by putting it over here. Aw, man. She didn't go for it. Well, this is just perfect. I don't know where it came from, but it'll do the trick nicely. Time to set sail for the East Street. This is a giant lily pad. Alright, East Street. Oh, is it way over there? Alright, well. Here we go. Let's do this. Yay, we got stuck in the lily pad whirlpool trap. Oh my gosh, another person needs a ride? Look at that. This ferry needs to get back in business. Wow, we need more wind than this. This ferry system is... she would be way better off just walking. It's already daytime. Oh gosh, I really hope this is the right direction. We might have our first unsatisfied customer. This is not correct. Take a look at the map. This is using up so much ink. Better yet, keep it out of business and claim the business for your own. There's an idea. No one needs to defeat Orochi. Or whatever that stuff is that's came from Orochi. Alright, now we just hang out here for a minute. Can't this lily pad go a little bit faster? I wish. Oh my gosh, those whirlpools are awful. I hope we make it to her destination. Oh, she's getting mad, I think. Those whirlpools actually disappear and come back. I didn't realize. Alright, come on. Get us out of there. Now, which way do we go now? This way? She's gonna get off. She's gonna be so mad. How did we not move? There's her stop right there! Oh my gosh, okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I might need to use some tools. Oh. Oh my gosh, come on. Might need to use like an item to get some more ink. Yeah, you would have been better off walking. Come on. No, we're not gonna make it. Oh man. Oh my goodness. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Quick, 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 quick. No! No! What was I thinking getting on a lily pad like that? How could I have thought the wind would get me here fast enough? Sorry, lady. Hey, at least I made it. Did I make it? I don't even know. Where am I? I did make it. Didn't get any praise. Alright, here's this guy with the trees. We need to find more trees to bloom. Actually, let's see how many are left. Oh, it looks so nice over here. 5 more, okay. Let's see, where have we not really gone? Oh, also, we need to change the design. Was it in here? Nope. But we can cut these if we want. Oh, they opened. They did not get damaged. They just opened. Okay. Because we have to do that star pattern too. Alright, we definitely have been over here. We got all these taken care of. Those ones cannot be bloomed. Wait, what about... Oh, that one looks cursed. Oh, it worked. Oh, no, it didn't. Alright, this looks like the design guy. Whoa, maybe not. Oh, yeah. This is it. So let's do the star. So they wanted a star pattern. Oh my gosh, this is... Oh gosh. That does not look like a star. I'm not sure if that's good enough. I might need to try that again. Alright. Up here. Here. It's kind of better. Alright. Now let's see if our pattern has transformed on the city. did that. Don't know if we went in here. Looks like a locksmith. Nope, can't get in. And we might have already checked back here. Yep. Looks familiar. Is this tree able to bloom? Yay! Oh, that looks so nice. This one looks cursed. Yep. Alright, so we have four more to go. Oh, this place is looking so much nicer. That one's cursed. Let's look around. What else we can see? That one's cursed. Cursed. Let's go in the, maybe it counts to go in the other area. Maybe there's some more in here that we need to do. Maybe these, I'm not sure if there's gonna be in here, but we'll take a look. Just in case. The other place is actually prettier than this area. All those lovely trees. Rao can make everything better. She's our savior. They have new text. Rao isn't just about Buddhism. She's also good at martial arts. I saw her fighting off some monsters once. She was a real force to be reckoned with, I can tell you. We don't have anything to fear as long as Rao is here. I feel so much better now that that awful mist has disappeared. Queen Himiko still hasn't showed her face, mind you. What could she possibly be doing in her palace all this time? I don't like to say it, but I've got a bad feeling about this. I wonder how much longer it'll be before it's my turn. The mist may have cleared, but my heart's still full of clouds. I really need to see the lovely Rao soon. Apparently all of these people do. Alright, there's Rao again. Now let's check out this area. Alright, let's see. Aha! There we go! We can do these ones. Now who's this? Okuni! In the ocean swims a mighty beast. 'Tis he who keeps the sea at peace. Oh, what magnificence we behold in this water dragon, oh so bold. It's a song my grandma taught me. Apparently the water dragon that's causing havoc in the sea is actually a god from the dragon palace at the bottom of the sea. Did you know that, doggy? Nope, but you kids are very informed. I think we've been in here before, but just in case. She offers a value deal? She's got the line. That's what we need for our fairy business. Ooh. Hey, look at this. Treasure. And it looks like we can bloom these trees for these guys. If we can actually do a circle. There we go. You're welcome. Well, well, it's not every day I have a dog visiting my mansion. What is it, little one? Are you hungry? Or have you fled here from that chaos over at the Ryoshima coast? I don't have anything for you, but you can stay as long as you like. Well, that's nice. Ugh, a dirty dog in my lovely mansion. Get away from me, flea-bitten hound. This is no place for the likes of you. Well, she definitely was not as impressed. We go outside. Nope. Might be a mansion, but it's kind of empty. Alright. There's another tree. Perfect. Ooh, and another one. There we go. Now this place is starting to look beautiful, too. a glowing area. Maybe we can pause this thing. Uh-oh, maybe not. Oh no, I can't jump. Uh-oh. Up on the lily pad. Here we go. And there we go. Got some luck. That's always good. And let's see if we can make it across. Nope. Ooh, a chest that we never opened. We missed one. We're gonna be rich! Super Gamer Guy says, makes me think of the story about one of the battleships I saw. I can't remember which. I think it was Iowa or New Jersey. Which story? Oh, cool! We just jumped automatically. Ooh, I see a tree in the background that we can bloom. What was that looking at? Here we go. I wonder if we can do it from this far away. Yep. Now this one might be a little too far away. Or it thinks that we're drawing wind. Oh no! Oh, we blew all the flowers off of that one. I'm sorry. Oh no, we missed a chest over here. Okay, cool. We can still get this, the goodies. Hooray! Oh, I'm sorry, tree. Didn't mean to blow all your flowers off. Let's see if we can fix it. There we go. Let's see, one of those two. The captain of them got a little dog, and the wife saw it and was like, get that thing out of here. And so he took his dog on the ship in his captain's quarters. Aww. Oh well. At least he kept the doggy. But I guess if he got the dog without consulting her, that probably wasn't the best plan either. The only thing is, I have a feeling these aren't going to count because we've definitely done more than four. So I think this is for something else. Ooh, a mermaid area. Oh, look, and a clover back there. Here we go. No, not wind. Go. I bet we can upgrade stuff by now. We've been collecting a lot of praise. Let's see if there's any more treasures. No, but that looks pretty. I thought it was light coming up. Alright. What else can we do in here? Oh, there's a tree. It's gonna look so pretty in here. And what do we have? Ooh, a stray bead. Good thing it was nighttime so we could see that. Awesome. Alright, we might have gotten all the trees in this area. Wait, is that one? Oh no, there's more. We got more. Let's get these. Oh my gosh, there are so many. Alright, it's daytime. Oh my gosh, we've been blooming stuff all night. Go. It's only giving us one praise, though. That's alright. Because it looks amazing. Bloom this with a square circle. Alright. Looking good. Looking good. Now... I feel like we've been in here. It's all starting to look the same. Oh, wait, maybe not. No excuse, I was totally off my guard and unprepared. It's unthinkable that we were cursed at a time like this. I feel so humiliated. I've brought shame upon my whole family. I must devote myself to guard duty more than ever to make amends. Man, he's really taking it out on himself. People are saying that this place was under some kind of curse. It was like I was having an awful nightmare the whole time. It was horrible. The Ryoshima coast was engulfed in evil. I'm petrified just thinking about it. I just have to keep telling myself it was all a bad dream. Hey there, doggy. What brings you to a dull old place like this? This is just the guard room for Queen Himiko's palace. There's nothing here that'd be of interest to you. Well, that sounds suspicious. So what's of interest then? These gongs, maybe? Dun dun dun! Who knows if that was what I was supposed to do. I wonder if I can do them all at once. Let's see. Cool! Didn't really do anything, but cool! Oh no! Treasure! Treasure! I saw treasure! Get back in there! Get back in there! Get back in there! Aha! Perfect. I'm not sure if that was there the whole time or if it was because of the gongs, but I'll take it. Okay. Let's see if they've hidden. Ooh, they have hidden more. There is so much stuff in here, you guys. It's unbelievable. Alright. Next destination. What is our next destination? We already went out here. We don't have to worry about that. We talked to her. Oops. Okay. We already visited those guys. Let's go back. I think, actually, I don't know if this is the right way to go. Might not be. Yeah, this looks like the Emperor's place, and I don't think there was anything to bloom in here. Yeah. Oh, there is something to dig up, though. Yay, it was not a wasted trip. Oh, wow. More. There's a lot of stuff in here. What's this guy doing, burying all his treasure? Oops. Turn around. Oh, what's this? Yay, stray bead! Alright. Now I think we are good. Any more of those? Oh, there's one more. No, don't dig there, dig here. Oh my gosh, we are gonna be so rich! This is amazing! Okay. Well, I guess it was worth coming back in here. Totally missed all those the first time. Alright. Let's head out of here. shall go. I guess we'll take one look in here first. You're a persistent one. For whatever reason, the curse seems to have dissipated. There's still a sinister presence on the Yoshima coast, though. But we won't let you lay a finger on Queen Himiko. No, we guards won't let any evil get the better of us. Himiko's people all sound like a bunch of parrots. Maybe they can stand up to the evil of those monsters, but I bet they're no match for the brush techniques of the gods. Oh, so we can actually get past them now. Aw, man. Oh! Maybe it's this. Aha! We figured it out. Not sure if we're supposed to do this right now, though. I feel like there was more that we could do in that city. Let's take a look, though. I don't know. Hopefully we're not doing this too early. I mean, probably those quests will still be there, right? Oh, hello, Bazon. Oh, a masterpiece. Yes, this game is amazing. Alright, let's talk to this person. Handmaiden. Why, it really is you. Her Majesty, Queen Himiko, has foreseen your coming. You must not delay. Please, Queen Himiko awaits. Himiko's waiting for us? If you're really the ones Queen Himiko has been looking for, even a boiling sea of flames won't stand in your way, will it? Okay. Let's take a look around. See if there's any hidden goodies. Aha, look at this fancy treasure chest. Stray bead. Pays to explore. Okay, I guess we're in an elevator. Alright. Lava? I don't know if we can do anything in here yet. What the heck? What's all this lava doing here? You may be a god now, but you'd end up crispy critter if you fell in this stuff. That Himiko is sure making things difficult. She must really have a good reason for wanting to keep people away. Yeah, I don't think I can do anything yet. Well, let's just jump in and see what happens. And we're fried pup. Alright, we gotta come back then. Yep, looks like we were too early. No worries. We have to head out to that other place anyway that was marked on our map. So let's go there. But now we know how to get in here. Super Gamer Guy, excellent question. How exactly does one contain lava in a wooden building? Vidya Games. It's the answer always. We should just stroll right by these guys. Hey there. Hey, how'd you get in here, mutt? This is terrible. How'd you get past our foolproof defenses? How could we let Queen Himiko down like this? Ah, get out of here, mutt. Hee hee. Alright. I think we're good to go. Pretty sure we have bloomed all the trees that we can see. This place is looking mighty fine. So let's head out. Rao is really starting to rouse suspicion. She's acting a bit strange about those rods. Because we cleared the mist and she's still really anxious about them. Doesn't sound right. Oh wait. Can we do something over there? Look on the map. There's like some stuff down there. I guess it's just from fishing earlier. Yeah, that's my guess. Super Gamer Guy. It's true. It is true. Come on. I want the fangs. Oh, I also really want the rest of these trees to bloom. Where are the missing ones? Maybe this one? Aha, there's one. That one looks cursed. We need to ask him how many are left. I believe he was over here. Hopefully. Nope. He wasn't. Okay, there. At least he's got a picture over there. That is very helpful. Yep, video games answers basically any and all illogical... yeah, inconsistencies. Exactly. We can get there this way. Ooh, can we use this ramp? Of course not. Alright. Head on over. This way. Alright, mister. How many more? Three more? What the? We only found one? I didn't realize that. Alright, we're gonna take a break from that because I'm starting to get lost. Oh, but first, since we're right here... Oh no! We were supposed to talk to that girl about this new design that she wanted us to do. Alright, well it's time to use our sun powers to make it daytime. Use our ocarina. Look, doggy, isn't it pretty? This is my latest design, the star pattern. If you look up at the stars at night, you'll forget all your woes. Oh, cool. Let's see if she does something else. A heart? Oh, we were ahead of the game. Look at that. We already knew. We were ahead of fashion there. So, this way, I guess? Alright, it's down there. There it is. Oh, look, a treasure! Must get treasure. Okay, missed that. Okay, come on. There we go. Ooh, that's a fancy looking thing. Greatly damages. Nice. Worth it. Alright, let's get back over here. So we can finally head out to the place marked on our map. Is this direction. Thank goodness for the map. But just to be sure, yeah, I don't see any more trees. Alright. Oh, there's a tree right there, but I think it's cursed. Let's do a quick save-a-roo. See if we can help out this tree. No, that tree's pretty obviously cursed. Yeah. We'll come back for you, trees. Don't worry. We will find those remaining three. And it'll be all good. Okay. Man, it's been a while since we've been out here. Feels nice. Feels good, man. Right, Super Gamer Guy? Okay. The nice thing is we now have a ton of treasures, which means lots of money. Oh yay, we're back in the world. We can feed animals again. I think we already fed everyone around here though. And there's a shortcut with that lady, there's like the fortune teller around somewhere. I can't remember where it was. But it, oh, feed. Come back, bunnies. Yay. We can't go a stream without feeding. There you go, little ones. Oh, got the bell. Still haven't done anything with the bell. I don't think we can do anything up here. What was this guy again? There's been nothing but trouble in Sound City. Let's see. I don't think this is where we're supposed to go. I think this is just empty. Yes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's way far away. Does our map indicate it still? Yep, it does. Okay. Perfect. Well, let's go for a little trip. And save on every save point that we come across on our way. That's always going to be helpful. Aww, little Shiba Inus, just like Kiko. Okay. Now the big bridge. Oh look, there's one of those things. I wonder where that goes. I need a better vantage point. There we go, that should work. Okay, let's see where this takes us. Where's the next one? Ooh. All right, there's nothing down there, so yes, we do need to come here. Oh my gosh, how long is this path? Oh no, I don't know if we have enough ink. Oh boy. Oh dear. Oh no! Oh no, we missed it. It's too far away. Aww. Okay, well. Now we get to go back here. Yay! Well, now we know for next time, pack a lunch, aka make sure you have enough ink. I think we have plenty of items that refill our ink though, so I think we're good to go. And on that note, that actually reminds me, we can upgrade, I'm pretty sure. We should at least check it out. Let's see. Yeah, that'll be very helpful. All right, Come on, let's run. Where's the stairs? Right there. It's nighttime. Peaceful nighttime. Oh, the guard's sleeping. Probably not the best plan. Super Gamer Guy said, this is sort of why I always said to upgrade on ink over health. Because you get health from fragments anyways. Oh! Well, we'll just continue ink from now on. Or, the purse. Ooh, look. Secret treasure. What's in here? Ooh, a stray bead. There are so many of those. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's a digging minigame. We will tackle that later. Oh, we can actually dig this. If this is the really difficult... Okay, this... I heard about this, actually. That I think that's a really difficult side quest. We'll handle that another time as well. Oh, I didn't feed these guys yet? Oh, I'm sorry. Uh-oh. What do we have here? Is that guy dead? Yep, I missed the, the opportunity to cut him. Come on down. Gotcha. And probably just missed my chance to get a demon fang. I'm too trigger happy with the sword. Now, back to the animals. Have some food. There you go, horsies. Alright. Now... this direction. There we go. I always feel bad for that guy just pushing on the wall. Poor dude. If only he just went through the gate. Alright, we are definitely heading the correct direction. Might as well hit up the save point. Alright, there we go. Okay, we need to remember where the water area is. Is it this way? Is this the springs? Hopefully? Aha! Yes. Perfect. Oh look, it's like inside of a giant bamboo shape. That's really cool. Alright. Is this where we need to go up here? Maybe? Let's take a look. I have already been up here. No, this might not be it then. I don't think we have the strength to cut this either. No, not yet. Oh my gosh, there is some dogs barking like crazy outside. Hopefully it's not too loud. I don't know if this... Oh, this is right, actually. The tigers! We get to see the tigers again! Yay! I'm so excited about this. Tigers! Where are they? Where are the tigers? They must be up here. Oh, this place is so cool. I love the bamboo. I thought that... Yeah, there they are. There's the tigers. Hi. Hi, cute things. What's going on here? Oh, Super Game Guy, you said, I'm not sure the gate would work for him as he's a normal human. But Mr. Bamboo got in here. Yeah, I know. Anyway. The gods be praised. Is it really you, Kaguya? I never thought I'd see you again after the Emperor suddenly summoned you to Saiyan City. Kaguya, dear Kaguya. It feels like ages since we last met, Grandfather. My, look at all those new wrinkles. Have I worried you so? Oh, Grandfather. I thought you guys would run into each other here. I'm happy for you two. Oh, Kaguya, let us live together happily ever after. We could sell my bamboo ware, just you and me. Huh? Hmm? What's wrong, Kaguya? Do you have to return to the Emperor? No, that's not it. It's just, I cannot live with you, Grandfather. Huh? What are you talking about, Kaguya? You're not eloping or running away from something, are you? I didn't know you were here, Grandfather. It would have been better if we had not met before I departed. Depart? Where are you going? I'm not sure. The royal crest carved into the earth here in Sasa Sanctuary. It calls to me. Ooh, is she like a forgotten princess? A long-lost princess? Well, that was easy. What the? Kaguya, what are you doing? It's as if I'm being driven by some invisible force. Below this crest, far below the earth, something linked to my mysterious past awaits. I must go. I must see what lies within this hole. And she's off. Kaguya, Kaguya! No, don't do it, Bamboo Girl. It's too dangerous. After her, Ami. I saw some lanterns in the background. That was pretty cool. Oh, no! Ugh, these things. Alright, first of all, you turn around. Oh boy. Alright. Diggity dig, diggity dig. I'm not sure if this is where we're supposed to go. Okay, we need to get her across safely. Okay, don't know if this is right. Okay. Don't hurt yourself, lady! Whoa! Okay, that worked. Oh, I forgot to bloom that thing up there. Should have done that. Oops. Cut this open. Turn around. Get her over the spikes. Oh, I got hurt. No, turn around, lady. Turn around. Okay, there's one we can bloom. Oh, that was... Oh, no. Okay. Wasted enough time. That didn't matter. Alright, get down here. I'll do this. Should have gone up this way. Alright, let's put her in here. Come on, go up. Oh, we can't ride on this? What? And she falls in again. Well, this is going swimmingly. We might have to start over. Yeah, because she doesn't even go that far. We gotta start over. Alright, let's try this again. At least we know where we're going first. Down here. We can bloom this. We'll go this way. Because it looks potentially right. Oh, where is she, by the way? Hurry up now. I think bloom makes her go faster. Run, lady, run! Alright, no, stop running. No, stop! Go back this way. This. Where is she? There she is. Come on, get me back in time. Oh, not enough. I ran out. Where are you, lady? Get up, get up. Digging mini games. Okay, got that. Come on, need some more. Nope, turn around, turn around. Uh-oh. All right, at least there's nothing bad for now. I use my stuff. Oh, I can't use my items. Alright. Now let's see. You just go straight down. Oh no, we're here again. Bomb destroys these. Nope. In this situation again. I know, it's my super gamer says, oh boy, it's your favorite. Not a fan of the digging mini games. All right, well, we messed up again. All right, we're gonna start over. Man. All right, what's the way to go? There's only one way to start. Let's try heading towards left, I guess. But we do need her. Alright, come on. Which way are you walking? Can we cut this? Nope. Okay, good. She fell. Oh, she still got hurt. Alright, let's try this way. I feel like we did this the other time, though, and this didn't work out. Yeah, I feel like we're just... Uh-oh. Turn around. Yeah, we're in the same place again. Why can't I get around this? There's no way around it that way. Um, Let's grab that. What is that thing? So if we went this way, she'd be in the water again. We already got the money here. Let's just see what we can find on our own. This looks promising. Kind of. Alright, well she's right there. How are we supposed to get her down over here? She's got a lot of hazards. Alright, so I guess she needs to get all the way down here. So the question is how to get her down here. Might have to continue this on another day. We went this way the first time. Right. Speed up the pace, lady. There are two options. Either never get her. Oh wait, we need to Oh, it's so hard to read the chat when you have to, when you're timed. Alright. Never get her below that level. Or spout her up using the water to same spot. Okay. I have no idea, so we're just gonna make something up. No, turn around. Oh no. Stop. Stop here. Ugh. No, turn around. Up, of course. Alright. Okay, we got here. Now I'm out. She's gonna get hurt again. This is going to be useful. Which way were we supposed to go in? Oh, we're going to try this. Okay, there's the water. Hey, she made it! Now I have to make it. Cherry bomb this junk. Oops. She didn't make it the other time. Okay. Now you go up here. Ugh, why can't I get up there? Come on. Oh, this is not... Okay, okay. Now we just need to turn her around. And then get this. Oh no, it didn't reach. No! That's the worst. Why isn't she walking? You're supposed to go over here. Ugh. I'm running out of time. Can she go up that spout? She can, but ugh. This is frustrating. Come this way. You better. Oh my gosh, she did not. Man. Okay, one more time. All right, hold on. I'm going to look at this. All right, so the easiest way is simply avoid the water entirely. Just slash this slash rock there and let her fall down on the tan block. Then break the tan block and let her stand on the brown block. Blow her across the water gap. Okay. I will attempt that. Whoa, that got her over to us, all right. All right, so go this way. Oh no, she fell. Walk a little bit. Luckily, she's really slow, or unluckily, not sure which one. All right. Got this. Wait for our ink to come back. Turn around. This is gonna use up the rest of our ink. Whoa, that was a squirrely line. But it worked. Alright, get her down here. Screw this up again. Okay. Now where's the part that I blow her over? Okay, the water's down there. So I somehow need to... Alright, let's see if I can do this. So she can just skip this gap. Aha! Don't you turn around! Come back this way. Okay. Hopefully that's what you were talking about, Super Gamer Guy. Whew! Oh my gosh. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Now let me get a lot of ink back. Because I'm going to have to cut all those and get her to fly over. And we got plenty of time. I think one more ink pot should do it. Okay. Slice all that. Let's wait till she gets over here. Okay. Oh no, not this part. Okay. Okay. Water spout her up. Uh-oh. Can't see where she's going. Okay. Don't fall. Okay. Whew. Oh my gosh, we did it! Yes! Alright, now run like the wind, Bullseye. Where is it? Aha! Quick! Do your magic! Go! Go, girl! What am I supposed to do? What the heck? Was I supposed to dig that? What? What? What did I do wrong? No! No! I didn't know I had to dig that. I thought she was going to bring out some magical mallet thing. Oh my gosh. I hate this thing. Oh my gosh. You turn around. Well, while we wait on her, let's get some ink. I didn't realize I had to dig that. Had done. Oh no, now she's gonna hit that thing. Oh my gosh. Oh no, and that failed. While I wait for her, get that out of the way. Okay. Come on, dig. All right, trying to remember what I did here. This is gonna run out. Nope. Turn around, lady. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Is it this one? No, I don't think it was. Is it down here? Yeah, it was this way. Alright. Let's wait here, get some more ink. Hopefully we didn't run out of too much time. All right, come on, lady. Come on, dig, dig, like your life depends on it. All right, cool. We're back to this place. Oh no, I just cut one rock. Okay, there we go. Okay, this again. Oh no. Don't go that way. Go, 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 go. Okay. We're here. We're here. Turn around. Turn around. Alright, I'm out. I'm out. Come on. Come on. Where is it? Diggeroo, diggeroo. Ah! Finally. That took way too long. I'm sorry, guys. Oh my gosh. At least I stuck through and I did it. Well, what do we have here? Ooh, it's a guardian temple from Zelda. Oh boy. Bamboo girl? What the heck? Looks like a bamboo shoot, except it's metal and insanely huge. This is what was calling me. It's the link to my mysterious past. Is that a rocket ship? Kaguya? I knew that this giant bamboo shoot was buried here. In Sasa Sanctuary. You did? But... One day, many years ago, I came here to cut down some bamboo. Suddenly, this giant bamboo shoot appeared right before my eyes. Your cold and nearly lifeless body came tumbling out. Then this giant bamboo shoot disappeared back into the ground. You were as cold as ice and looked like you might die at any minute. I quickly picked you up and rushed home. My dearly departed wife and I nursed you back to health. We'd always wanted a child. You were like a blessing from the heavens. You brought joy into our lives. I couldn't tell you the truth. I feared that if you found out, you would seek out this strange bamboo shoot. I feared that it would take you away from us forever. Don't go. Don't go, Kaguya. Grandfather? Oh my gosh, this is so sweet. I always thought of you and dearly departed grandmother as my real family, and that feeling shall never fade. Though I may leave, my heart remains with you. Remember that. But I cannot stay here with you. A mysterious force is calling me. I cannot resist. I must discover where I came from. Don't worry, I'll come back to you. I just need to know. So I beg you, oh grandfather dear, see me off with a smile on your face. Okay, I will, Kaguya. Go wherever you may. I only ask that when you get there, you remember one thing. You are my precious grandchild. Never forget that. You are my dearest, most precious grandchild. Oh, grandfather. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so heartwarmingly sweet. His precious grandchild. Huh? Oh, I wasn't thinking about home or anything. No, really. Isun Amaterasu, I'm forever grateful to you. I could never thank you enough for what you did for me. But please, accept this as a token of my appreciation. Ooh, what's this? Fire tablet. It was my sole link to my mysterious past. But now that I'm returning home, I shall need it no longer. May it help you in your travels. It is time. Time for me to depart. Thank you, you two. Thank you, grandfather. Farewell, and may we meet again someday. Oh, thank goodness that was over. That digging was rough. This seriously looks like a rocket ship. Is she in cahoots with Waka? They're like, what the? Oh, Kaguya's from the story about the moon princess. Oh, that's really cool. Oh my gosh. Oh, that is so sad. Well, it's gone. Wonder where it's headed. I hope that bamboo girl has a safe journey wherever it leads. Hey, Ami, get the lead out. We got sidetracked helping that bamboo girl. Let's get going, we have work to do. We gotta rake that queen over the coals. She's got some explaining to do. Oh, let's see if he has anything else to say. Kaguya, she's gone. So that giant bamboo sprout was a cradle to take her home. My prayers are with you, dearest Kaguya. Aww. He's such a good guy. What was over in this area? Ooh. Some animals. Ooh, and some stuff we can dig up. Ooh. Stray bead. What's over here? Treasure. Golden peach. Yeah, I don't think we ever have to upgrade our health again because we have a couple of those peaches. I think we're all set. Just gotta focus on the ink. It's all about that ink. About that ink. No health bar. I almost had it. Alright, we really gotta find a save point because I'm behind schedule. That dang minigame. Let's go. Oh, they're having a party. We'll just head back outside. Ooh, Super Game Guy, you have it written down. I will read it. Hang on, let me just get to the save point out here. should be really close by. Wait. There it is. Alright. Whew, definitely saving this. Don't want to ever do that minigame again. Alright, let's get a good scenery. Maybe right here. Okay, so Super Gamer Guy says, one day, she fell from the moon and was found by an old couple that were bamboo cutters. They took her in as their own daughter, but one day the couple helped her make a rocket to return back to her real home on the moon. To her role as the... Is that lunatic? Or lunatic? Really? Lunatic princess? I mean, I know Luna's moon. Huh. So, anyway, wow. We did a lot today. That was pretty great. We, got rid of the mist and helped Bamboo Girl. Had a tough time with the digging minigame. Bloomed a lot of stuff in that village. Packed, jam-packed session. But the next time, looks like we are back on track to finding out what is going on with the Queen. Hopefully we'll figure that out soon. And we will find the rest of the trees we have to bloom. And let's see. Lunatic not referenced as sanity, but lunar to the moon. She's also immortal in the story. Oh, cool. So I want to thank you guys so much for joining me. I really appreciate it. I had a lot of fun today. I hope you guys did too. And I hope you'll come back and see me again on the next stream, which will be Monday at 9:30 p.m. Eastern time. And we'll pick up right where we left off. So thank you guys so, so much. I really appreciate it. Love having you guys here. And I hope you guys have a great night. And until next time, take care.